Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know the struggle of getting one perfect blouse stitch for a festival or a function, and that's going to be lying in your closet forever. So I'll be showing you some new styles so that you don't have to waste money on the blouses and you can wear what you already have in your closet. So let's get into the video.
So for the first look, I have chosen this red sari with muted golden border, and I have paired this red peplum top with embroidery and pleats with it. Since they are from the same color palette and they both have golden accents in them, they both go well together. So the trick to wear long blouses with saris is that you have to take the pallu a little lower from the side so that they don't clash and they will be perfect. So for the hair, I'm keeping it simple with a simple updo because it's always hard for me to handle both open hair and sari. So for jewelry, I'm keeping the neck plain because it's having a collared neckline. And I'm adding a medium sized stud and some gold bangles with it. For the footwear, I'm going to use a V-strap golden heels because heels always look good with sari. And guys, please always remember to wear the heels before you wear the sari, because otherwise your sari will be shorter in length and it won't look good. So for the second look, I'm pairing this blue and green sari with the same blue colored chiffon blouse. I used this beautiful silver earrings to pair with this, and I kept the neck plain because it's a turtleneck top. I also paired a silver watch, and for the footwear I have used the strappy black heels with it. So guys, please keep an open mind and don't forget to tag me in your photos if you end up recreating them or if you guys get inspired from them and create your own look.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. So please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.